And he always said, he was like, he really enjoyed the game. So I'm happy that a big-time player like Punk has graced the game, because it helps more people get into it.
Not only does it help more people get into it, but when players like Punk, when big players come into games, you can even discover tech that maybe hasn't been found, because every player thinks differently. Every, like, top-level players have the minds of God.
And here we go. Nice to see the fusions back where they need to be. Back on screen.
A little bit of a drop, that's fine. No pressure.
Oh, man. Go up, press button. That's one thing that I always live by. Run up, press button.
Absolutely. Take him out of the corner. What? Drop. Uh-oh.
Wow, that's so funny.
You gotta love Punk's patience, Nolly. What's on the other side?
That's where it comes from.
Oh, he's dead here.
Yeah,
my baby. What's that meter? 5, 4, 3.
Yep, that'll do it.
Alright, Punk saves that first character.
Let's see if Margate can actually make a little adjustment here.
Now we go to UI, one of the previous best characters in the game. Has fallen off a little bit, but he's still a very strong character.
Yeah.
So good reason to probably pick him.
Hard. Punk is sitting there saying, "Look, I play with Wawa in them. Okay, I know how to play a few."
He's right into with the best of the best. Off the ceiling. And the best part about that assist, even though it's so high up, Vegito has it all hit by Captain.
Unsafe move. And then Punk just looked at it. Down medium started. This is big damage coming up right now. This might actually kill here.
Considering the fact that he's out of one health, he does not have the upper left bar. Show how fast you are, Vegeta. Game one. Very quick. Just under,
especially in a game that usually takes a little longer.
Yeah, when two good players are games can take a while.
Nice punish. That's it. Just because all the mix up, down 1-0, stuff like that, you cannot let Punk fall.
Trying to push a bunch, but Punk's already ready to go for that. Keeping the pressure going. He's high. He's not dead.
Level 1.
He's dead.
He's gonna level 1. Yep, that's enough.
So, a little bit of a bump that I've had ever since I learned from. If your health is just below the little fuzzy, you have two assist skills.
Yeah.
Especially if you have a level 1 and a level 2.
That's a good one. Oh, man. Punk is great control right now. Once again, pressure. Oh, he tries to get out of it. Oh, that's a punish. Keeps him in the corner like he wants to. Down him. There it is.
Punk working on this perfect play.
Punk has been in these situations before. You can see, how he's baited that advantage.
Some patience. Punk doesn't have to work a single ounce right now. And that little ball.
Prodigy. He's looking for a little bit of life here. Very good damage here.
Gotta wait.
Dropped it. Punk wakes up with the buttons there. Oh, good side switch. Oh!
To the 2-8. Very quick, very solid. They're showing who he is, showing what he
is. Good stuff, the Punk and Prodigy. But Punk is going to take it 2-0 and advance.